In your insurance news, is term life the way to go for you? A recent article by CNNMoney.com explains why term life may be a more practical choice for some consumers. Before we get into some of those details, remember that the main goal of life insurance is to protect your family's finances in the event you die and can't provide for them anymore. It's a safety net. The mortgage still has to be paid, as do a lot of other bills. When it comes to term life, the policies offer lower premiums than permanent policies, making them more affordable. Consumers can plan ahead so that their term life policies expire when their mortgages are paid off or the kids are grown up and on their own. Lower premiums also allow customers to invest the remaining money as they choose. In addition, according to an article by MSNMoney.com, a term policy covers a period of 1 to 30 years, and unlike whole life, a term life policy has no savings component or cash value. It only pays a death benefit to the survivors. If you outlive the policy, you don't get any money back. And MSNMoney.com says for most Americans aged 20 to 50, a term policy is the best way to go. Last but not least, don't bite off more than you can chew. Know what kind of premium you can afford before signing on the dotted line. Having it lapse could put your policy in jeopardy. For more details, check out our website or follow us on Twitter. See you later.